So in this progression to rob the bank, the players have to take the balls from the middle while they're still there and dribble them back to their team with their feet. We've got five teams of two, but it can be done with different numbers. First team to get three balls back to their team, as you can see, is the winner.